Cantuso. Grecius there to track her down. Foul called. UE wanted the flop.
Maybe a little bit of a push in the back from Amick, but enough to warrant a foul. I know the Purple Aces were certainly hoping for a flop there, but when you go up in the air, get a little bit of contact on the back, it's really easy to lose your balance.
Abby Hall was pushed, scored her first career.